It's Absolute Radio, backstage at Latitude, backstage at the Comedy Tent, and I'm joined by John Shuttleworth. Hello.
Good evening, or good afternoon, should I say.
Right, you can say what you like.
Yeah, well, good morning then.
That'll do. I saw you bringing your own keyboard off stage before, which I was surprised by, but was that an X-frame you had there? The stand?
Oh, I said, I've just got one from Maplin.
Oh, right.
Yeah. I went with Ken.
Yeah.
A few months ago, Saturday morning, off and we went together. I wanted to get one of those microphones that look like you're a pilot, but a bit pricey. It's $22.95.
Yeah, I mean, you can understand Madonna has got that kind of money to splash out, but
well,
it's wasteful.
I'm hopeful that I will be able to soon, because they're going to give me my petrol money for this show I've just done.
Is that right? Have you kept a receipt?
I have, yes. And, you know, we're quite far away from Sheffield. The petrol money is going to be quite high.
Hey, here's a question I wanted to ask you about. Festivals are so popular now. Do you think they're taking the place in the hearts and minds of the British public of the traditional village fete?
I think there's that danger. For young people, anyway.
Yeah.
But they weren't interested in the village fete anyway, were they?
It's true. I mean, everyone likes a tombola.
I know. Where's the jam tart competition?
Yeah.
I can't see any gherkins.
Not a single one in sight.
Is it marrows? I mean, sorry. Yeah. No, they have marrow growing competitions, don't they?
Yes. As somebody who straddles both music and comedy, what do you make of these musicians at festivals who are smashing up their guitars or maybe setting fire to them?
I think it's a nice idea. It could catch on.
Would you be tempted to do that with your keyboard?
Who's doing that then?
Well, Jimi Hendrix would famously set fire to his guitar.
Oh, see, I thought you meant it was a new phenomenon.
No, well, it's new in the history of humanity, but perhaps not so new in the realm of rock and roll.
You're trying to be funny, lad. Hey, would you? You duped me. I thought you meant it was a new phenomenon.
You thought it was something that you hadn't caught onto yet? No, sorry. I didn't make myself clear.
No, Jimi Hendrix did it, didn't he?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. I think it's despicable. There's a lad called Steve. Might be Steve Tucker. Do you know him?
I'm not familiar with him.
Well, he plays at a pub near us, and he does that. He can do that. Is it called tipping or something? You do that?
Oh, where they're pressing the strings with the fingers. Yeah.
What's it called?
Tapping. Yeah.
Yeah. That's a plumbing term, isn't it?
I believe so.
But and he don't move a muscle. He's like that. Love it.
Very good.
And I see him at the bar afterwards. He doesn't need to burn his guitar. He just does that, you know.
No, there's no substitute for real talent, is there?
No.
And here's another thing. I'm surprised that after all your years in show business, you've never had the call from Buckingham Palace.
How do you know?
Well, has there been an OBE, an MBE, a CBE, a knighthood in the offing?
No.
Would you accept?
Of course I would, Geoff, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. Well, the first one you mentioned, what was that, the OBE?
I believe so,
I want to accept the others.
Right.
Yeah. No, it's... I was going back to Steve Topper. Was it Steve Tucker? I forgot his name.
I think he was Steve Tucker, yeah. Steve Tucker the Tapper.
Yeah, that's right. His brother was top vocalist, 95.
Really?
Yeah, he sings sometimes. Now that's an award of its kind, isn't it?
Yeah, probably.
So that'd do me if I could just have John Shuttleworth, top versatile singer organist, 11.
Well,
2011.
It could happen. Well, thank you so much for talking to us.
You're welcome.
It's a pleasure to see you.
Can I take this away with me? It's lovely.
No, you can't have that, John, I'm afraid. No, I'm sorry. I can tell you where to buy one from, though.
Can you?
Yeah, online. Are you online?
Yes, my mouse skills are developing rapidly.
Glad to hear it. Yeah.
Well, can I get one without that silly slogan, that thing written on the front? Just a blank purple. Is that possible?
You'll have to go online and see. Fill in a form.
Right, I will. Thanks. Well, Geoff, lovely to talk to you.
Thank you so much. That's John Shuttleworth.
Yep.